Golden Forest Matriarch. So much for Golden Forest Matriarch. Anything else around here? Ooh. Nice claw. Oh, cool. So where... Oh, I'm headed further out. Okay. I think I might have gone out the other way. Oh, there's a chest here, though. Ah! God damn it. Damn these expert locks. I really want to head back. Back. So the other way. I went out the wrong way. Nah. Yeah, we went out the wrong way. Vagrant. Is he being attacked back there? Well, Max doesn't cry out. I heard someone cry out. Not Max, Marius. Said Max, didn't I? So I want to head back to the watchtower. Not the watchtower. The Myrid Tower. So I can try to find two more eggs. Maybe a little easier to get to. And then I can take the Myrid out of here. And I want to eventually go to... Not Dark Valley. We haven't even been to these places yet. The dust pit, yeah. Patera's camp. I'm kind of afraid of those creatures right now. I'm going to wait on that, even though it says 3 stars. Key in Fogville. And... The one in Old Dolesh here on the bottom, which is only 2. And then this. So the Pyrian artifact is over here. We've been all around here. Castle Adbalor was here not too long ago. This, we really haven't been nearby, and then there's Fogville. Okay. Oh, this is where we fought that thing. I forget what it's called. But another thing I want to do is check around the Myrid Tower for the Western Cliff. I'm not sure where the Western Cliff is. That's Fogville. Yeah, I want to see what else might be around here. And then if from Farmer's Coast, which is here, and then the border of the Heartland, which is Heartland here. So yeah, and then after that I'll go meet Kalia. So this one I'm gonna wait on, actually. So it's just, yeah, old Dolash for that artifact, and then, yeah, Leafgull eggs we want. So no to this right now, and no to that. We'll go here. So after I see if I can find these eggs, I'll go here and try to see if we can find this Pyrian artifact, an easier one. I'm just going to turn them off for now so it's not distracting. Some of these are long-term quests, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so where are we going? We're headed back that way. Unfortunately, it's nighttime. I don't like that very much. I'm looking for these birds. I'm gonna die. I just want to see what this is. Yeah, I am gonna die. Oh! Oh! I can't jump. They do this on purpose. This is too high to jump. There's an ice claw. I want it. Oh! Even better. We are a quarter of the way there. Where's the ice claw? I know it's probably down there, I just don't want to lose altitude, if at all possible. Yeah. There it is. Don't you- that's mine! You take that. Look how that tree is moving, my god. It must be pretty windy out here. Ice claw. So we have 409 now. Change to 413. Yay. I'm gonna be heading more this way. That's yeah, that's not ground. I'm looking around for egg nests on the way down. Yeah, that's not ground. Oh, look at that. Even that hurt. Alright, the water, the flow is very strong. Ugh. There's no way I'm getting close to that. Alright. Cistern? Where the hell are we? Is that Marius? I'm guessing that's Marius. That was not Marius. He looked different. Oh, crap. Nice. Lesser soul gem filled. So he was a different color, ghosty. Spectral Apothecarius? Robe of the Apothecarius. Veil of the Apothecarius, okay. Oh, another ice claw. I'm finding a lot of them right now. I don't think this is the way you would normally come in here. Something tells me that. That looks unclimbable. Well, random adventures. Adventures. This goes out. That's it? That's it to that place. Cistern. Where am I? I'm behind Landlord Bark's farm, heading back to the other farms. You know, if I can find like a bedroll or something like that. It's just hard to see these birds at night, and I'm not even sure if they're out at night. I like the whole ice claw mechanic. Doesn't make any sense, but it's cool. I wonder if I can sleep in the guardhouse, actually. Watchtower. Same thing. I can. Let's sleep till 8:09.
Walk blessed.
Thank you very much. Pretty
walk blessed.
Comfortable bed. Yeah, thank you again. Birds. Where be the birds? It's heading away from the shore. Saw a lot of them at towards the shore.
Yeah, right. Was it actually me that?
Yeah, who knows? excuse me. Pardon me. I don't know about you guys, but I'm not seeing any birds over here. What's this way? Oh, looks like something that we haven't seen yet. Dairy. So I wasn't aware that we had not found all the farmers type stuff. Oh, hello.
War on Nerum. War on Kile. Madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
I still think that's the voice of Lucky Lore Master. I used to have a YouTube channel that I used to watch all the time, and I didn't expect things to follow fight me right now. Oh my god! About time you showed up. I almost got killed by two rats, of all things. The indignity. Oh, I used that up already? This is for 300 seconds. Well, I'm still recovering, okay. There's sometimes a little icon in the upper right hand corner is there, and sometimes it just is not. If you get experience for killing cows and stuff. Run, cow, run! These rats will make short work of you. I don't know where they went off to. Lost in the grass or something. And nothing around here, just rats to kill you for no apparent reason. We need to head northwest, anyway. Northwest. I want, like, a good lookout to find bird eggs. I might just run into one. Also, you never know. I think this, yeah, this was the mountain we were thinking of. We thought we saw a bird come up here. But we ended up not going for it for whatever reason. Thank you. Hmm. If I can get up here, can't jump. But I need to jump a little bit. Right there. Nah. I could see everything if I just guess get up there, but so there's a cave that way. I am determined. Made it to the top. I didn't mean to hit that. That's the Myra Tower, obviously. Looking for something like a nest. Not seeing. I'm actually not seeing any birds from here either. Maybe there. That's just ore, right? Yeah. My draw distance isn't high enough to see these birds. Okay, now I'm seeing a couple. Where is this one going? So maybe somewhere behind the tower. To be a great place to put a nest, just saying. Just saying. Just kind of saying it. Saying it. There? I see something. Some kind of structure. And that looks like a nest. In it. Oh, is that a nest too? Oh, and an ice claw? Two nests? Ha ha. A dead wolf. You mean I killed this? I was right here next to it? Maybe I discovered this one already. Nope. A Leafgull egg, and there's another one in there. I think. If I can get up there. How? How do I get it? What is ahead? Point of interest. Yeah, that's something else. As it goes down. How dare you? I can't climb this thing. How the hell would I get up there? I can't climb trees, otherwise I'd climb a tree and jump over. It's not nice to do that. Now that's the one I found before. I wonder if they put another egg there, if the egg's just gone forever. These things might have respawned, so I'm just being careful. Yeah, I got that one. Oh god, I fall to my death here. How the hell did I expect you to climb this? Oh! Oh, that's not working. Open, close ladder. Oh, that's the one I got. It's one over there. Wait, there's one right here. I got this one, right? Ugh, pretty sure I did, yep, that's the one. And then there's one right there. So you can get more Leafgull eggs if you want. Ugh. Let's make it hard to get up there. Gotcha. 4 Leafgull eggs. Don't eat them by mistake. Take the ice claw. It's under ingredient. Four. Leafgull eggs. They get harder and harder, too. I guess harder to climb or harder to find or both. So apparently the Leafgull are as hard as the Hammerbird eggs. But these you get from Duneville Supply Ship. And these you get near the Frostcliff Tower. That's gonna be a while we go do that. But there's something over here. So I'm gonna explore it. And you know how I'm, guys. I explore all content. Don't hate me for it. Okay. I shot him over there. Farmers. Oh, there's a troll. There's a troll. Oh. That was easy. So what's this place called? Farmer's Throne. interesting. Is this actual Farmer's Throne? A crafting book for Rhetoric Adept. I needed one of those too, didn't I? Because I'm... Rhetoric 48, which I think is Adept territory. Crafting. Yeah, up to 50. Nice. Cool. Rhetoric 49. 7 coins, health potion, mana potion. Another Leafgull nest. Now, just out of curiosity, because I want to see what they do. Who knows? I might find another one. Since I have an extra one. Leaf gull egg. Water breathing. Interesting. Okay. So of course... Oh, that's the throne itself. Okay. That's what I was looking at. So distracted by the chest and the book. So there's more stuff over there. There's an eerie cave over here. Oh, what? Rabid fox. I don't want to kill Foxy Woxy. Ooh, Glowstone Grotto? You know what? We'll go back to that. Let's see what is around here. Did I find another ice claw? No, I think I took it already. Let's see what's up here. Staying ready, because these rats are just hanging out in random areas. What's all this? Have I been here? Oh, more crusty bread, sure. Oh yeah, that goes back to the honey brewery. Alright. I've been over there, I just don't think I've come this way. Just wonder if I could have followed around even more and get a nice claw of it. Did he disappear? I think he disappeared. We will check out Glowstone Grotto.